Baseball draft will continue at the top of the hour with rounds 2 through 5. One local high school baseball player hoping to have his name called. Also understanding that the adversity he faced throughout his high school career, he hopes will make him prepared for that next level and the challenge. Our Clay Ferrero has his story.
In many ways, Kobe Mayo is like the hundreds of baseball prospects just waiting to hear their names called in tonight's draft.
Waking up this morning, you know, it's definitely a nerve-wracking feeling knowing that, you know, your life can change today. But, you know, I'm going to sit here today, talk to my family, my friend, play some video games.
But in many ways, the recent Stoneman Douglas graduate's path has been much different.
Of course, the shooting happened my sophomore year, and that kind of, you know, made me mature a little bit faster than a lot of other kids did had to do in high school. I remember basically everything, but the hardest part was, you know, going home after everything happened and, you know, realize that, you know this name.
Then this year, the coronavirus hits, taking away the end of Kobe's senior season and also he and his classmates' prom and graduation. But Kobe says his experience has taught him to appreciate every moment and what he does have.
Knowing the 17 that didn't make it, didn't wake up that morning. And, you know, I was grateful for that and for another day of life and another day to appreciate baseball and family and friends and, you know, everything it's given to me.
That was our Clay Ferrero reporting. We wish him the best to Kobe for his career now and certainly a unique perspective. He's unfortunately had to learn and endure during high school, but a talented player who should have a bright future ahead.